Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Mock Sponge TV. Katripping TV versus JV Vlog Power Punch. Let's go!
Ayan, magandang bakbakan. Let's watch it, ladies and gentlemen. Bakbakan na!
And now, it's showtime!
So ayan na guys. Katripping TV versus JV Vlog Power Punch. Rolin Diaz nag-execute ng job and JV Vlog is trying to throw power punches. Ayan, grabe ang pressure ng laban. Rolin Diaz is waiting for the counter. Ayan, matinding power punch ang tinatapon ni JV Vlog, ladies and gentlemen. Ayan, pinipressure niya sa gilid.
Stop, stop.
Okay, stop muna. Okay, plastar. Forma. Again, kalma lang si Diaz. While David Vlog is waiting for the opportunity to throw the power punches. Round 1 pa lang ito, ladies and gentlemen. Mga kamang sponge. Ayan, tumatama yung job ni Diaz. Ayan, magandang bakbakan ito.
A minute more.
Ayan, medyo maingat na silang dalawa. Mabilis tong job ni Diaz. So, maging magandang arsenal niya ito. Pag lakasan niya ng konti. JV Vlog is pumping. Waiting for the opportunity
relax,
to throw his
ilang,
power.
Relax lang. 30 right. Seconds ah. Pwede ka pa why kung ano. Plaster plaster sa pump ah. Abutan niyo ang 2 minutes. Fight. 20 seconds.
Okay, katuloy. Round 1 pa lang ito ha.
10 and 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2
okay, time.
1
It's time now. This is for round 2. Fight. Ayan. Grabe, sumugod agad si JV Vlog. Ayun, may tumama. Tingnan natin kung anong nangyari. Tingnan natin sa replay. Tatapon sana siya ng uppercut. Tumama sa siko ni Diaz. Kaya parang na-injury yung ano niya, yung balikat niya. So sayang hindi natin matapos yung round 2 kasi na-injury si JV Vlog, ladies and gentlemen. Sana hindi malupa yung ano niya, yung injury niya. Siguro kulang siya ng stretching sa laban bago mag-umpisa. So next time ulit, pagaling ka muna JV Vlog para this next time maging maganda ng bakbakan. So guys, thank you so much for watching.